Alright, so 2004 Honda Accord. We just finished pulling a vacuum for 30 minutes. This is actually the second 30 minutes, so it's been an hour of pulling vacuum. The first 30 minutes we stopped and we changed the high side and low side valves because it did hold the vacuum for like 30 minutes. And then I noticed when I pulled it out, I feel like the high side was losing a little vacuum. And hence, I think I changed the high side. Now, our vacuum is complete, so we're going to charge back 1.21 pounds, which is 19 something ounces. And let's go ahead and stop. Charge. And it changes to 1, 2, 1. Then 0. 1.21 pounds. There we go. And before we do that, we're gonna close this side, go to the vacuum on this side, and then we're gonna give this a few ounces. And at this level here, we're gonna go down to the right here. There we go, just getting sucked down, 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 and stop. All right, so we put in the dye there. And the oil. And now we're going to charge. Start. Close the low side and open the high side and hit start. So here we go. Charging back. So far so good. And we're at 60. We're at half a pound in. There you go, 1.21 pounds. And we're going to close this side, hit stop. We're going to go ahead and check out the AC, see if it's strong. Can't find my temperature meter anywhere. There's the key. We have 226,539. And max AC. And it's currently at 75. Turn this thing on. And the AC does not seem to be working. Is it getting cold? Not really. Is the compressor even spinning? It doesn't look like the compressor is spinning down there. It's compressor switch is not on. So this car needs to figure out why the AC is not running. So we might have a bad AC pressure sensor. Activate this thing with electricity. Looking for a pressure sensor switch.